Hello everybody, this is Els, Elizabeth Craft Designs. How are you doing? I am live with Josette here in Banff. Let me see if this all works as well. Facebook, let me see if that works. It doesn't. Oh, wait. Okay, I cannot see start the iPad yet. I need to see the Facebook here, Josette. Can you make sure I see it here? The live will be there. Sorry, I don't have my own iPad with me. So I need to find it on Josette's computer, Elizabeth Craft Designs. Yeah, if you go there. And then the live, you should see the live coming up now. It's not there. Oh, here it is. Is it here? I don't know how Josette's computer works. Otherwise, I cannot see the comments this time. Let me see. We are looking. Just hang in there for a second. The live doesn't come up on Josette's computer.
I have it here.
Is it there? Oh, yeah. Oh, we have it on the iPad. We are good to go. Okay. Oh, that looks like a colorful thing. Yeah. So that's fun. So welcome, everybody. So I wanted to start ECD from the RV. So Elizabeth Craft Designs from the RV. And I will do that. I will start doing that, and then I might need to pre-record or something. But we're going to start doing that. And let me see. I just need to see the comments. Yeah, comments are on. Okay, we are in business. Hi, Katrina, Anita, Joseph, Marley. Hi, everybody. And Pat. Hi, everybody. Thank you for joining. And so I'm in Josette's house in Banff. And so it's going to be like half an hour. Because after this half an hour, Charlene is going live on the Doeding Facebook group. So, hello from Holland. Hi, Joke. Yeah. Hi. So, so this was kind of like a little bit of last minute setup. But so the idea is to that I start going live from the RV. I thought that would be fun. And I have a nice setup there. But I need to figure out how I can do that. But I can absolutely do that. So what I wanted to do, because I... hi, Linda. And Marley is saying hi to Josette. And Honora is here. So thank you all for tuning in. So I want to add some, because we only have half an hour. I want to kind of start working on this one again. Because this is such... I'm having so much fun with this one. And I have so many fun ideas. When I came to Josette's house, I thought, oh, we can use the sandcastle in here. That's cool. We, you know, I had a parrot from Anita with me. That's cool. Josette had a whale, and I don't have the whale in there yet. So I'm going to add all those to that little mini book here. And we had some extra circles for the pictures. So at the end of this, I might just need to add the pictures then, which we will have enough from for sure. Oh, it's Esther here. Oh, Esther is saying hi. Oh, because Esther, yeah, we have like, if people are coming live on the Elizabeth Craft Designs page, then somehow they we comment as Elizabeth Craft Designs. But hi, Esther. So let me flip through this one. So what I did, maybe if you missed the expo one, like I added my reinforcement circles everywhere because I really like the circles on this one. Kind of looks nautical to me. So I thought I'd do that. And I did some squares, so small ones. You see, so I made this one for Expo. I had so much fun with that one. And now I have a regular one, like this one, without the glitter. And I'm going to add the balloons to that. I add the treasure chairs there. So much fun. Oh, and I have a nice card here that Josette still had that we never showed. Here, look at this one. Like the pop-up. And that's super cool. You see? So the treasure... Oh, Josette, you really made it like all in gold. Really nice. So one swimming, diving in the waves, and then one hanging there. I love that card. So that's also with the pop-ups. And so I have lots of things to add to here. And I did this one for extra. Look at that. Isn't that just fun? Hi, Joseph. The other Joseph is here as well. And Yolanda. Yeah, Yolanda, the book is super cute. And it's so, all those mini books are so much fun to work in. So we had the heart now from the Planner Essentials. We had the photo camera, of course. So it's just, you know, it's just a lot of fun. And I love how this one turned out with the glitter turtle. So just a fun one. But I have a pop-up one in here as well. And I when I look, oh yeah, so I had one in here that I left a pop-up. And I think that would be cute. And then I found that parrot that I had with me. And look at that. I think that's about as perfect as it gets, isn't it? So I'm going to make a pop-up parrot in here. Because it's kind of tropical. And then I thought about the... Oh, there's actually tape on the back here, which I'm not going to use all the way. I'm just going to add glue here. And then I also thought about the... what's his name? The flamingo. The flamingo will be cute in here as well. So I might add that one. So this one had tape on the back already. And I'm just going to add a little bit of glue. Because you don't want the glue everywhere on that. Yeah, I'm just going to add a little bit of glue here. Then I should be fine. I'm just going to spread it out. And it needs to dry then. So let's see if that works. I'm just going to hold it like this. Look how fun that one is. Oh, I have some glue sticking out. So I need to add some double-sided tape on the back that it doesn't stick to the... I need to cover the double-sided tape there. I will do that with a piece that it doesn't stick to the card. Because this one I got from a card from Anita. So I'm just going to add that here in the back so it doesn't stick for me anymore. Now we're fine. Here you see. So that one. And then Josette also had like a palm tree. And that's super cute. Yeah, so I'm going to add that one there. Just with a piece of double-sided tape. And then I had the idea to do the octopus and the whale in there. Oh, wait, pull it off again. And Joep is actually in the RV. I saw him commenting as well because he just did a bike ride here. Here we go. And the kids are in... So Annika is in summer fun. So she kind of has a summer program here. Look at that. And then I'm going to decorate this more. I'm probably going to cut a sandy beach here as well. So that's cool. So that's that one. And then I had one for the octopus as well. Hello, Jeanette from Illinois. It's really hot here. Oh, did you just do your night shift, Joseph? And it's too hot to sleep. That's not good. Hi, Angel. And Nell. Hi, Nell. And Debbie. Hi, everybody. And so let me flip. So this is almost, you see. So here I need to add some more. I need to add some more beaches here, like some sand. And I'm doing that using the edges. Like, and you said, let me find those. Oh, the winner. Oh, Marley, can you announce the winner? Marley texted it to me, but it's on my phone. I forgot. There is a winner. So, Marley, can you... Yeah, Marley has it. Sorry. Or Anna, send it to me. If we can't post it now, I will post it after the live. Yeah, because I have it. And I forgot to write it down. Sorry. This is my first from Canada, from the campground. So, I kind of was... You know, I thought, how am I going to do this? So, the next time, I will be better prepared. Oh, and I cut all those circles as well. So those are going to be here. And those will have pictures. And this one actually fits really nice here. So that's what I'm going to do. And then you can cut those circles using all the circle dies that we have. And I have scalloped. And I have the stitched and the regular one. So that's the stitched one. And that's the regular one. And this one, you see, it interchanges. So they all can layer. And then we also have the scallop one. So I cut some scallops as well. So this one. Would this be fun for the whale? That would be nice, I think. Let me see. Yeah, I think the whale will be nice here in the waves. So what I used here, that's the edges from Josette. And so I kind of, you can make it into a sandy beach, or you can make it into waves, or you can make it into anything you want. But here, you see, I cut this one. And then the other part is on another page. I will show you that in a second. But that's the ocean edges that from the last release as well. But this one will be cute here. Yeah, I'm going to stick that one there. So it's going to have double-sided adhesive. And then I found all kind of accessories that Josette already had cut, which is super fun. You see, that's just, this pops from that page, and I love that. And let me see where I'm going to put the camera. I'm going to add the circles as well as I go. So here I can add something. Where's my other? That's here. So I want to have that, because I have that octopus here. So I want to have the other one a little bit more to the back. And then I have that, that's a fun one as well. You said that. And I have the beach here, look, the sand castle here. But I found a page that I want to put that one. Isn't that adorable? So this one now, because I want to have a picture here. Because the idea is that I have like a scenery and then a picture somewhere. So for this one, I'm going to put this circle here. And then I can later put a picture in there. So I do the scallop there. So the scallop, what I did is I cut the scallop and then I cut the circle out. Because then you can use that circle somewhere else again as well. You see, so I can line this one up. So how was everybody's weekend? It's gorgeous here. So what we did is after our quarantine, we drove to Revelstoke. Because Josette and Tony and the family, they were camping there. And then then we went to Banff. So now we're here on the campground, on the RV park. And it's absolutely gorgeous. So we're staying here. Kids are staying in the RV and they absolutely love it. So you see, so now I can put a picture in here. You see, if I cut the picture, for instance, in a stitched one, that will perfectly fit there. And I want to have it like water themed, so anything with water. So it can be anything. So here I have this one. So now on this side, I'm going to put the scenery here. And maybe this is fun to do that octopus here. Because my idea was to put an octopus. And then I found balloons with Josette. And I thought how fun will it be to kind of put those balloons around the tentacles. And then kind of made it a really happy octopus. I thought that would be fun. But that's of course right an idea for a fun card for a birthday as well. So this one, and then I can put some seaweed because you can stick us out because the balloons can actually come out of the sea as well, which is fun. But these ones, so I'm just going to put a little piece of tape on all the balloons. And then I'm going to kind of put them around the tentacles. There we go. Yeah, the shell book. Carol, the shell book is so much fun. Can I stick it out? But then I need to color the back as well. So I'm going to put them lower because I kind of want to have them in the book. And then this one can go around here. You see, and what I'm going to do, then we're going to put a little piece of tape or glue, or just a little bit of glue behind there so that sticks there. Josette has it. Glue here. That is from Art Institute, I think. So just do that. And I thought that, and kids of course will love that, this one. And then you just trim it like here. And it will stick. And I might weave it around that way. Let's see, and then I have this one. And then I have a blue one. So let's do this one here. Going to have that hanging here. And that's going around this one. And just, so I just did the adhesive for the octopus. I just did a little piece behind the body. So it's so the tentacles are not stuck down. So I can do that now with this. And then the other one is going here. And Tom and Annika didn't see this book yet. But I know they will love it. So I'm going to show that when they come out of school. So Annika is at Summer Fun, they call it. It's kind of a summer program. And then Tom is in, it's called Puzzles, kind of a children's program as well. So this one is going around this one then. So he's surrounded by balloons. He can actually hold more, of course, but there you go. How cool is that? Love that. So that's that one. And then I can decorate it more here. And it also has some words here from Josette. Wishing you all your joy, Shell. We'll see where I use those. What a fun page is that. And then, of course, you can etch this as well, which is also fun. But think about this one for a birthday card as well. Kids will love that. Yeah, you still need to wait on the octopus. Yeah, they're super, super nice. Oh, Tracy is here as well. Hi, Tracy and Linda. And I see Katrina and Carol. Hi, everybody. so nice for you to be here on a Monday afternoon here. So I leave that one like that. I definitely want to find a spot, but I want sand then as well. I'm trying to see. Now let me put a circle on this one for the picture. So just line it up. You see, like that one. And then I can put, you know, I can still put something around it. But, so if I do that as C, I am looking where I can put that sandcastle. Well, it might be nice on this one, because that's nice color-wise. And then I can still add, oh yeah, I love that. I love the color there. That's a good one. And I can put it here as well. No, I love it on this color. So that's a sandcastle, and that castle comes with the the collection with the flamingo. Super, super nice. With a very popular one. So I think I need a flamingo. The flamingo might be a little bit too big for this one. So let me put this a little bit lower here. And then I can put the, oh, the bucket is in red. That's nice. I can put the bucket behind it. Kind of all sea and beach themed. And I know for sure that I have pictures with the kids on the beach. So I can do that. So slide this behind here. And then I have the ball as well, which is a nice color accent. So I'm going to put that one there as well. Alrighty. Get on the next plane out. Yeah. Okay, you see, and then I can put like a scenery here from the beach. And I have this circle. Now I want to have, oh, I have another plain one. I'm going to put a plain one there. And that's just like a kind of get ready for the picture. So the picture will be a little bit smaller. So just as a frame for the picture. And then those pictures I can cut using the circles as well. So how fun is this? So you can prepare that for the holiday. I might do a little bit of glue there, behind there, so that it sticks down. A little bit here. Okay. There we go. Fun. And I might edge the page a little bit. I don't know yet, but could be, could be. Isn't that nice? And then you just put a picture here from the beach. Super fun. I actually have a, you know, I have another idea. I did stick that whale down already, yeah? Because I have a camera, and it can be like an underwater camera. That's an accessory, but I don't have really, oh, I can hang it around his neck. See, oh, put it in here. He can hold it like this. Because all the accessories, of course, can be used. So, and now you have underwater camera, so it can well be used here. So I'm going to stick that one there. I think that's fun because that's one of the things that I need to do. I still need to like use all the accessories to put like use that as well. Because your set had a like this one, you see, instead of that one, you can also, isn't that fun? You can also do that one. Cute. Okay, so he's holding the camera. And if you want to, you can put a piece of twine and then use it around his neck. So he's taking underwater pictures. And have some, Josette made some really nice seaweed as well. And I think that pop of color is nice in here. So I'm going to use a little bit of the seaweed here. And then I can add that. So this is, the seaweed is a soft finish cardstock. And then Josette colored it with the Distress ink. So use that there, you see. And now you have a really nice scenery there. Huge. So this one here, I definitely need some waves or something going on there. But I can already choose a page if I do this one. So that can be my page for the picture, or this one. I'm going to put it here because this one, that's my last page. I want to have the waves here and I want to put something in there. Or maybe a beach and then use the shells there. So I can do that. So I will stop like in about 10 minutes, because then Charlene is going live on the Doeding Facebook group. And I know we always have a... And she's going to make something with the art journal. Line. So this one goes here. Okay, so now what I have... So I have all the seaweed. I have this one here, which is super nice. I love that one. Let me put some double-sided tape on that one. And I have thinner tape. Let me see. Oh, here. And then had some twines, had some rocks. So there's lots and lots to decorate. And it's just, you know, it's just super fun to work on. And you can see it coming together. So it's getting more and more pops of color. Or see, I can even add some seaweed here. But I like this as a front. Like, so you see some waves here as well. You see that I used. And I actually etched that one a little bit. And it's going to become a real book already right now. So it's getting thicker. So it really is fun already now. But then with adding the paper, the pictures, and I'm going to add the text as well. Let me get some here. Oh, there's foam tape on this one. So you said had this on another card first. That's what I use a lot. Like Josette makes samples, and then or Anita. Sometimes I use Anita's samples. Like this one came from a card. And you saw the like on our group we have the new frog already as a picture, and that is fun. So this one I can use now. Let me see. Hi Tracy, I hope you're feeling well. I know she just started treatment again, so give her some love. Yeah, Joop, I don't know the winner. Joop, I don't know if it's there now.
It's already.
Oh, it's announced? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm missing always a lot. Yeah, thank you. I forgot about that. But we will always hold there too. Yeah, you know, here it's really nice, and it's so it's warm weather here, but it cools down at night, which is nice. Let me see. I still need to do some shells. Where can I do the shells? Oh, this one needs a frame. Oh, that one colors nice because the color comes back here. And of course, for this one, you can just use your favorite paper that you have. I can put it in a like this. So this one is also, again, a frame for a picture. See, so picture there. Here I have the frame already. I'm getting there, isn't it? So I'm looking for a space for the shells, but I need some sand for that one. Or I can make a scenery here. Let me see. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to put that frame here for the circle. And then I'm going to put some shells around it. And then I can add the picture kind of in there. So this. You see, and then I'm going to put some shells around this one. And I'm just going to adhere the glue then on the outside. So I can slide the picture in there. So it will be a frame for the pictures. Just a little bit of glue. Let's go in here. And I have my selfie printer with me, so I can actually print pictures. And I know Josette has one as well. I know Josette has one as well. This one. Or this one. This one. Maybe I'll put that one here, kind of make a frame with it. Because it kind of goes with the shape of the... That looks nice. And then one more of these. And then I think there's one more other shape, but here you go. Oh, I like that. And I can actually put some... I have some of the seaweed. Oh, you know what's fun as well? I have some flippers here. And I know... I just put some flippers behind there. That's fun. I'm going to stick them here. Because we have so many nice accessories that you can use as well. But I like the pop of color. Because you use those at the beach. You see, so now you kind of have a frame for around the picture. So I like that. And then we have some rocks that we can use as well for the, I don't know if that's, if I want that, but let me see. Kind of at the bottom. No, that's too strong. I like that as a photo frame. You see, so that's that one. And then if I cut a picture, I can just slide it in here and put that there. I have this one still. That will be nice here. Oh yeah, I love that. That's a good color to go to. I have already tape on there. So what I have now is I kind of followed, you see, you kind of followed the shape of the shell here, you see? So that's super cool. And then a picture on there from the kids playing on the beach. I need to see how late it is. Oh, I have 5 more minutes. Carol is, so congrats Carol Ann. So Carol is probably the winner. And okay, yeah, okay, that's good, yeah. Love the octopus. So cute, yeah. You know, it is, how did you make the holes in the scallop? Oh, the scallop, you know, oh. I know I showed it in a different life. There is a, so from the Planner Essential, no, from the, use the Sidekick one. Oh, and I don't have that here. I will post a picture how I do that. Let me post a picture this afternoon. When I get back to your RV, because I have to dye there. I used one of the strips from the Sidekick collection for that. Yeah, so I will show that. I will make a picture and then explain how I do that. Yeah? Okay, let me flick through one more time. See where I can add things. Well, I can add some seaweed here, but I first want to see where the... And I have one more circle, but I need some more circles. You see, to cut there. How cool is he? I just love him. So he's on the beach. So I'm going to make sand here. But you can also, you see, I can put all kind of accessories on him as well. Super nice. I can put the flippers here. Oh, I think that's fun. Kind of to make, I have another pair of flippers. Kind of put that there as is if he's going to kind of swim as well. You know, because it's fun, of course. It's not realistic. It's fun. So I'm just using the accessories that I found here, that I had already from your set, or that I found here. Because I said, what do we have? So this will be fun. I'm just going to stick them here. As if he is ready to go out for a swim. You see, I think that's cool. And then we have glasses. So this is from the safari. You see, I can make him a really wise parrot. Oh, this actually looks super cute. So I'm going to put the glasses on here. Because that parrot will think, no, I don't think so. He's not going to swim. Just going to put a little bit of glue on that one. So we have all those accessories. So all the collections from your set can be combined, of course. So you can, here. Isn't that cute? This is too much fun. This is too much fun. Look at that. It's super cute. Love it. Love it. Okay, let's see. I have some seaweed left. So love this. So kids playing on the beach. And now for sure we have pictures of that. This one I still need to decorate completely. I can put this circle somewhere already. If I'm going to, the picture is going to be on this side. So I'm going to put this one there. So this is the scalloped circle. See, so that one. And I just put tape on the back of paper. And then you see, so this one goes here. So this will have a scenery. Oh, I see I have one more circle there that I can use. Here, so this is going to be a scenery. This was actually on the beach, so that's from last year. Oh, I have some shells here already as well. Scenery there. No, I think I have the seaweed for another scenery there. So I, let me see one more time. That's just how I roll it. I just do this, and then I have all these, what I was going to do with these ones. So you said stamp those for me. And you can cut them using the banners as well. But you can just tear and then edge it. See, just like that. You see, and then I have the vintage photo here. So So now after this, I think I'm going to print pictures. And of course, I will do a flip through when I'm done with this one. So you can see it. Or I will just post pictures. We actually posted a lot of pictures already on Facebook this afternoon. Where are the shells? Wait. I need to find the shells. Here. That can go on there. That's fun. I'm just going to stick some wet glue for that. I can put. I'm going to put it over. So that's. You see, and that's. So this is also from the Splish Splash. So from the same collection. You see, and then when I have fun pictures, beach bum, you're mermerizing, mermazing. Sorry, wishing you oceans of joy. We have the Splish Splash. That will be fun with the kids playing in the sea. I totally love you with the turtle. Have a fantastic day. See you soon. So I can add all those texts here in well. So that's, but I love this as a picture frame. Isn't that fun? And maybe I can also do two pictures. Of course, I want to have two pictures on this one. I can use another frame there and do that. So that's all up to you. Of course, you can do whatever you want. That is, let me see if I miss some comment. Oh, we miss. Oh, hurricane in Texas. I just saw that, Belinda. So you were fine. You just had the rain. Yeah. Maaike, stans je de figuur uit? If I cut them out of colored paper. Oh, Josette already explained. Oh, Angel, yeah. So Angel, you were fine with the hurricane. It was not in your area. Yeah, and Yolanda, the octopus. Yeah, I'm way behind, I see. Yeah, cute idea with the balloons. Yeah, you know that will be fun for a birthday card as well. And I see, yeah, wrapped around the tentacles. Oh yeah, hi Tracy, how are you? Oh, you so Tracy, put a link in from your store again. So Tracy just received the TN collection. Put a link in to your website or post it on the ECD planners and journaling group, Tracy. Please do so people can find it. And Sidekick bundle. Yeah, okay. So I see a lot of people. going to have to make another one for each grand. Yeah, Nell. They love it, correct? It's so much fun. So much. Oh, it's over time. I'm over time. So it's, I'm on 31 minutes. So I am going to leave you. And for the Dutch people, and if you want to, for anybody that wants to see, go to the Doeding Facebook group now, because Charlene is there with a live. And I will see you back on Wednesday. Thank you all for watching. Bye-bye. Have a great day.